So here we are about to hit the Sim Lim in this nice sunny extremely fucking hot day, quite jam as well. So heading to Sim Lim to grab
some stuff,
lovely stuff, and then we will be
going to the garden center
to grab some flowers.
Decorative pebbles.
So yeah, we got most of the stuff. It's all in the back. Not sure if you can see, but whatever. So after this, we'll be heading back to home sweet home. Not actually home, but workshop sweet workshop to get some stuff done. We're gonna laminate some tabletops. And then we take picture, we see how it look. If good, then good. We are here in Sim Lim, looking for clocks. Just browsing around, looking around. Oh hey, Zeppelin & Co. What? But clocks have the letter C and O. I think they got it.
You go and ask them whether they got it.
Holy crap.
I think it's gonna be on camera and it's supposed to run, that's why. They want like a shot of the girl holding a fan, like blowing her or some shit like that.
Yeah. But what if there's a battery pack attached to this?
I don't know. It does look very thin, like they want like that very classic look. You know, maybe something like this dildo fan. Doesn't even work. Stupid dildo. The hunt is on for more fans and clocks and pebbles. Ooh, I feel like we're getting closer. The hunt is still on for clocks. Yeah, I know.
Can connect out to
clocks. Ooh, baby. Fans.
Interesting.
And most importantly, pebbles. We are definitely looking for pebbles. Hey, that's a clock, so that counts. Still looking for clocks.
And the fan as well. You'd be surprised you can't find a fan.
Yeah. You'd be surprised how hard it is to find a clock and a fan in a place that sells a bunch of electronics. Singapore. Is that a camera lens?
Yeah.
No way. Okay, I'm gonna try one of these. Oh, fish eye. I think it's a fish eye. Yeah, it's a fish eye. You're like cool on me.
Well, this one you do own self, like, kind of.
Your own self, check own self. Nice suit. May I remind you that you're still looking for clocks, pebbles, and fans. So far, impossible to find.
Bro, this we can actually tape it to change the color. We have the 18650 batteries.
nice.
Yes,
yeah. It looks like a powerful van already. So we got the van, finally.
Okay, all that's so left. From here, where do we go? We still need to pick up the honey stick.
Mm-hmm.
Honey stick.
Some pebbles, the glass marbles.
And I can pick them up tomorrow.
Alright. And a digital clock. Hi, I'm a ZenBook UX390. No, you're a chick.
Ooh, London. See, this is exactly why they want to come here.
And they want two.
They want two? For what?
They just mentioned inside the deck that they wanted two.
Okay, we finally have most of the stuff.
A bunch of stuff.
We're finally heading back to the workshop. Finally. So, it's been quite a long day.
It's been very productive.
Very, very productive. So, I guess we will see you guys back at the studio. Bye. Say bye, George.
And we are back at the workshop. Just bottle. Okay, time to open up.
Such a hot day, oh my goodness.
Right. Woo. That everything's here, the laminate, other props. I'm not sure if we're actually gonna put the laminates on today, because we did have quite a long day. It's 4:42. We went out at 10 a.m. I shall close up. I have the keys anyway. So that was a day with Imaginator, with me, Dante, and Josh.
Hello.
Productive day today, I think.
We're wrapping up. I'm messing around with some GoPro cameras and mics.
Good stuff. So, see you guys next time.